everything. Oh, he doesn't make $40,000 a year anyway. Yeah, he does. He changes oil in cars. You can't tell he makes $40,000 a year. Yeah. And supposedly he's a supervisor. Yeah, he's supposedly a supervisor at this big car dealership in the automotive department. It's like, yeah, right. He had no experience. You don't just become a supervisor, right? Right. Right. Yeah, right. Yeah, I know, but, you know, it's just like, it just gets so old, because, you know, they can't trust him, and they said, well, we could change the locks, but he'd just break in. Well, but he would, just because that's the way his temper is. He'd get mad because he doesn't know where to go.